Yeah, it's really neat.
Was it dropping the tire pressure here, or was it the smaller tires? So let's go back to the, how about the big tire with the low pressure?
Okay.
Take the pressure over here and that big tire back.